The hills of Tuscany are green to the south, but here in Imola, the air is red hot. Welcome to Ferrari's turf for the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. The track has been around since the 60s, but the first official Formula One race was held here in... Thank you for joining us here today.
Radio check. Radio check.
Copy.
Who's running wide there?
Fairly tifo, please. Fairly tifo.
Radio check, UK.
Yeah, radio check.
Green light now.
I made a big flash spot. I gotta cool down.
Okay, good.
Looks like there's been a lockup.
Radio check, yeah, can you hear me?
Radio check, okay. Radio check, okay.
Seems to have been a lockup.
Prepare for the lap.
Okay.
The time has come for these drivers to fight it out wheel to wheel. Race day has arrived.
AlphaTauri's qualifying results were in line with the targets set out for the team. They certainly have the potential to achieve a good result here today. Alfa Romeo managed to meet expectations during qualifying, and if they can keep this up, they'll have a good race ahead of them. The weather today is damp with some light rain.
Thank you. a smattering of rain, and the drivers... The crowd are on their feet in anticipation of this, the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. It's lights out, and away we go.
Stay close to the cars in front.
Yeah, copy.
Good job, quit doing it. One click overtake available.
Copy.
Need to drop the pace.
Okay.
Back off, back off, back off.
Copy.
We need to push harder on tires, they are looking good now.
Okay.
That's a position gained for AlphaTauri.
No DRS available, no DRS available.
Okay.
Okay, good job, Yuki. Charge on, charge on.
Okay.
Off.
Okay.
You can lift off to avoid instability.
Okay.
So let's push.
Copy.
Alfa Romeo just moved up a place.
Only can use the deploy.
Yeah.
Push hard, push hard.
Copy.
Okay, that's good, Pierre, very good.
AlphaTauri gained a place.
Ricciardo in the pit lane. Ricciardo in the pit lane. Okay, look after the battery, Pierre, we're very low now.
Yeah.
Contact! It's chaos on the track. Here's the replay. Now just focus on the Haas. And there's the hit. There's an overtake from Williams.
Yeah, tires are already hot.
Copy, copy.
And McLaren with a great overtake. drivers are now... All eyes are on the race here at the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
You are doing a good job, so keep working on that.
Brilliant push forward from AlphaTauri. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. AlphaTauri gained a place.
Let's lift off, please.
Okay.
Battery is high. You can use the overtake if you need.
Okay.
We don't have enough battery.
Yeah.
Give us more lift off, please.
Okay.
Alpine just advanced.
Two cars out, a lot of debris.
Copy.
It's a collision. did someone run wide there? Let's see what happened there. Taking a look again, it involves Sebastian Vettel. Oh dear, dear, dear. That's far wider than they would have wanted. We've just had a car run wide. They've run wide! Sounds like someone's locked up.
brain is clear now.
Copy.
That sounds like someone's gone wide there.
Let's lift off, please.
Yeah.
And a new position just gained by Williams. I think someone's run wide. It's a race position gained for Mercedes. Aston Martin with a great play there. They've moved up a place. Was that a lock-up on the track?
DRS enabled. Box, 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 box.
Keep an eye on the fuel, please.
Copy.
Bull gained a place. Someone's run wide. I think there's been a lockup. Who's running wide there? Looks like there's been a lockup. We've just had a spin. Let's take a look at the replay. So let's look at this. There's Sergio Perez. And there it is. That's where they spin out. There's been a crash. Sounds like a single car.
Battery is on the low side.
Copy.
We need a little bit more liftoff, if you can, please. We need a little bit more.
Copy.
Crosses the line first, he's taken the win.
And keep an eye on the battery.
Czech flag. This is 11.